with not just turkey burgers, because I get turkey burgers a lot of places, right? Mm-hmm. So when we're bringing in turkey burgers, they've got to be really special. Love the name of this, Hip Chick Farms. Tell me about it.
We love Hip Chick Farms. For anybody who's had our chicken fingers and our meatballs and love them, thinking simple, thinking clean. Two moms from California who wanted to create proteins that were really simple, antibiotic-free.
I was going to say, it's what's in, but it's what's not in it that's important.
What's not in. Free-range, antibiotic-free. Their birds, whether they're chickens or turkeys, are allowed to run around. They're happy birds. But now we're bringing you turkey burgers. They become so popular, but the issue with turkey burgers is they're dry and they're kind of tasteless. Aha!
Yeah.
Aha!
Aha!
Not anymore, because Chef Jen, one of the two moms, has come up with a moist, plump, and juicy turkey burger that's got some really special ingredients in it.
Really special ingredients.
Super
I know
delicious.
Some of these ingredients. I want to try right now.
You do.
Without the bun, without the embellishment. I just want to try it. For $49.92, 16 of these. I'm going to come packaged so that you don't have to have them all at once. Just have one or two at a time.
Yeah.
So the ultimate heat and eat. By the way, these are fully cooked. Is that right?
They are fully
they
cooked.
They are fully cooked.
They are seared on the grill. They are just so plump and so juicy. 18 grams of protein per patty. You're getting 16 3-ounce patties in four different boxes. All right, what makes these special?
Mm.
It starts with the turkeys. They are raised in a California farm, free-range, antibiotic-free, and then some special ingredients. What do you do with turkeys?
Oh, boy, they're good.
You've got a mix of white and dark meat, lightly ground, so it's not all ground up small. Then she adds caramelized sweet Maui onions.
Is that what's in there?
Complimented.
Caramelized sweet Maui onions?
Complimented by Granny Smith apples. You've got some panko breadcrumbs. You've got a little bit of heavy cream, light salt and pepper.
Oh, man.
And then these are all perfectly cooked, seared for you, ready to go. All you're doing, really, is gently reheating these. You're not fully cooking. They're already done for you.
So if my wife, Amy, is watching right now, I don't know why she would watch me. She's got other things to do with her life.
Oh, my goodness.
But if she was, by any chance, get these burgers. These are really, really, these are the juiciest turkey burgers I've ever had.
Yeah, these are amazing.
And we're big turkey burger fans.
Yeah, look at this.
It's how they're spicing these things up. The seasoning, they're very, very juicy. They're plump. They're big 3-ounce burgers. And because they're fully cooked, what you're getting is 3 ounces.
Mm-hmm.
So they're not going to be 3 ounces that then shrivel up into 1 ounce.
Yes.
Right?
Right.
Oh, man, how do you cook these? You just heat them at about 325 for a few
so
minutes?
So these are perfectly prepared already for you. Seared on the grill, so they've got that real nice caramelization there. This is really a no-brainer.
Burger.
You put 400 degrees in your regular oven or your toaster oven for about 10 to 12 minutes, and they are done, cooked all the way through, which gives you that great confidence with poultry. So it's a quick, fast, convenient, easy center-of-the-plate protein.
Quick, fast.
Easy, convenient, and
easy, convenient,
super
and high
simple.
Protein as well.
Yeah.
So anybody's on, you know, kind of a lower carb
mm-hmm.
deal, you still want to get your proteins in, want them fast and easy, and want to take a break from beef for a second, you can do it here. We brought in about 1,300 of these. If you'd like to do it, free range. No, they're antibiotic free.
Yes.
Which all of those things, and that, this is part of the Hip Chick kind of mantra, if you will, right?
Yeah.
They
yeah.
want to make sure that that's the case. So you can feel good about the food that you're eating and about the food that you're giving your loved ones.
Yeah, beautiful food that tastes really good. Keep it simple. A few simple ingredients. In this case, we've added the Maui onions and the Granny Smith apples to that white and dark meat chicken. So they're nice and plump and juicy. They've got a very unique flavor.
If you
do. If you want something different, if you want to kind of step away from beef, but you haven't really been happy with turkey burgers in the past,
yeah.
come back. Because these are turkeys that are free-range, antibiotic-free. The best ingredients go into them, and it's really a great choice for your family.
So we've got some ideas up front here.
Yeah.
And by the way, those chicken fingers that are really popular, you're loving those. If you love those, you're going to love the turkey burgers as well.
Yeah.
Here and brand new today, one of four brand new items in the final hour.
And you're getting 16 3-ounce patties. There are 18 grams of protein in one patty. So you're getting a lot of protein in these, but more importantly, you're getting deliciousness. You're getting a simple, quick, convenient meal for the family. You could do patty melts down here. They fit great on a bun for doing a burger with all different kinds of toppings on here. Perfect if you want to cut them up on a salad.
That's a great idea, by the
yeah,
way.
Right? Yeah. And then they're individually packaged, so you're getting four boxes. You get four patties in each box. They're cryovac'd. Each one of them has been quick frozen, so you can open up that package, take out what you need, in the box, they're ready to go. So if you're going somewhere and your kids love these, or somebody in your family wants a turkey burger, you just pop them in your bag and you're off.
600 ordered, so going quickly, they're here and they're brand new today. Tell me about this brand again, the Hip Listen. Chick story. If you're loving our food, you love everything from Rastelli beef, do you love Kansas City steaks, and maybe Junior's Cheesecake and all the other food brands. One of the newer, relatively speaking, brands that we have on QVC. It's about what's in it, what's not in it.
Yeah, it's two moms out of California. It's like, if I was going to create the perfect chicken, whether it's fingers or burgers or turkey, I would do exactly what they did. They wanted to be conscientious about the meat that they were choosing, and that starts with the birds. It starts with the chickens and the turkeys. In this case, free range. They wanted turkeys that were happy, that had a really great life. They were allowed to run around in the sunshine, makes for a really delicious meat. And then what's not in them? You don't want the antibiotics in them. You want the turkeys to have a really good diet. So what you're eating is clean and simple. Just white and dark meat turkey. It's gently processed, so it's just not a big pile of turkey. It's lightly processed, so it's got some form and juice and meatiness to it. With those caramelized Maui sweet onions, the Granny Smith apples, just some light panko breadcrumbs, light seasoning, a little bit of heavy cream, and you have got the perfect turkey burger.
The perfect turkey burger,
it is. From Hip Chick Farms.
Indeed. Juicy, delicious, lightly spiced, 600 now remaining. And that's it, $49.92, brand new. Bring them home, and they're just in the oven for a couple of minutes. All the instructions are right there, 12 to 15 minutes at 400 degrees, and you have dinner.
Yeah.
You have your burger. Take a break from maybe the other burgers that you've been trying or the bad turkey burgers that you've not been happy with in the past. Yeah. For 500 people, they can be yours. Thank you, Marie.
Thanks.
Good to have you here.
Great to be here.
Very good.
Come over
here,
have a
popper. You're coming up next?
I'm going whoop that way.
You keep it going. Shelter brought this earlier, the Peanut Shop of Williamsburg. These four 10.5-ounce tins are coming up. And this, for $34.56, is free shipping and handling. And by the way, I've got a one-day-only value coming up. And here it is, for one day only, from Graham and Rollins, never to be this price again, 14 4-ounce. These are the lowest price crab cakes in our entire QVC.